Welcome to AN Study. Today's topic is Polity, Salient Features of Constitution of India. Constitution is a written and lengthy constitution. It's a single constitution, sovereign, socialist, secular, democratic and republic, unique blend of rigidity and flexibility, parliamentary form of democracy, fundamental right and duties, directive principles of state policy, single citizenship, universal adult franchise, independent judiciary. These are the features of Constitution of India. Now we go through explanation. First, it's a written and lengthy constitution. The Constitution of India is single and written document. It had 22 parts, 395 articles and 8 schedules. The Constitution of India is the lengthiest constitution in the world. And second point is single constitution. India has a single constitution, which means the Indian states do not have their separate constitutions. Third is sovereign, socialist, secular, democratic and republic. These are the features of Constitution of India. We'll go through one by one. Sovereign, it means absolutely independent. It is not under the control of any state. Socialist means this implies a system which will endeavor to avoid concentration of wealth in few hands and will assure its equitable distribution of wealth. And third point is secular. There is no state religion in India, and every citizen is free to follow and practice the religion of his own and her own choice. Democratic. It means that the power of the government is vested in the hands of the people. Republic means, it means that the head of the state is not hereditary, a monarch, but a president who is indirectly elected by the people for a definite period. Okay, fourth feature of constitution is unique blend of rigidity and flexibility. Some provisions of the constitution can be amended by Indian Parliament with a simple majority, and amendment of most of the provisions of the constitutions, it requires special majority in both the House of the Parliament. Fifth point is, it has parliamentary form of democracy. It means Indian Constitution provides a parliamentary form of government. Means President is a nominal head of the state. In actual, the government is run by the Prime Minister and other members of the Council of Ministers. Fundamental rights and duties. The Constitution of India, it guarantees 6 fundamental rights to every citizen. These are right to equality, right to freedom, right against exploitation, right to freedom of religion, cultural and educational rights, right to constitutional remedies. And seventh feature of Constitution of India is directive principles of state policy. The directive principles of state policy are listed in the part 4 of the Constitution. These principles are, these are the instructions given by the Constitution to the government. Eighth point is single citizenship. The Constitution of India provides a single citizenship to every citizen, every Indians. Then ninth point is universal adult franchise. It means that every citizen who is 18 years age or more is entitled to cash their vote irrespective of caste, creed and sex, religion and place of birth. Independent judiciary. This is the 10th feature of Constitution of India. The judiciary has been made independent of the executives as well as legislature. Thank you. Thank you for watching this video.